steps in. Backdoor Pitlick shoots off the side of the net, but we're going to have a clear out.
It's going to be a penalty. It's going to be a penalty for knocking the net off on this play. This is a beautiful pass, too, right before that by Cole Caulfield.
We've got to delay a game on the goaltender for knocking the net off.
Mike Smith argued a bit on it. He didn't think that it was something on purpose. We'll watch it here. Good movement here by the Montreal Canadiens to move this puck around, and eventually it's going to come down to Gallagher, sorry, not Caulfield. This is a beautiful pass right through. Pitlick has a wide open shot here, but you watch what Mike Smith, when he pushes off, it's the left arm. He just kind of pushes the middle of the bar, knocks it off. It's pretty hard to argue that one. He was the one that pushed it off. Nobody else was around him. Just pushed a little too hard on that net and took that chance away. Pittman, that was a beautiful pass. Here's the shot I was talking about by Josh Anderson. Now he takes this shot. He's